What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to whitelist an email address in Gmail. While Gmail's spam filter is pretty solid, it occasionally takes emails you want to get and maybe even need to get and routes those straight to the junk folder. Thankfully, Google makes it easy to guarantee that email from specific senders gets routed to your inbox by letting you whitelist email addresses you trust, effectively indicating that you trust those senders and want to get their messages. Now let's walk through the steps to whitelist an email address in Gmail. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.gmail.com, and then sign in to your Gmail account. You'll land on your Gmail home screen. Step 2. Click the settings icon in the menu at the top of the screen. A quick settings window is shown. Step 3. Click See All Settings in this menu. You'll land on the settings screen. Step 4. Choose Filters and Block Addresses in the menu along the top of this screen. Options associated with this section are displayed. Step 5. Click Create a New Filter. A window pops up where you can build your new Gmail filter. Step 6. Enter the email address you want to whitelist in the From field and then click Create Filter. The next window will ask what you want to happen when an email from that specific sender comes through. Step 7. Click to place a checkmark next to Never Send It to Spam and then click Create Filter. You'll be taken back to the Filters and Blocked Addresses section where you'll now see your newly created filter displayed that will ensure emails from your specified email address will always get routed to your Gmail inbox. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.